but now it's time for some fun. I'm sending you back to school, and now you're going to meet a class topper. She's 14-year-old Meghali Malvika, also known as India's Google Girl. Big round of applause, please.
Yes.
You're going to embarrass us today.
Hi, Meghali. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do a little quiz. Right, the three of you are an.
आपको मेघाली के बारे में पता है?
हाँ जी.
मैं जानता हूँ मेघाली के बारे में. बताइए कैसे? ये हमारी एक यंग जीनियस है इस देश की. इनको भारत का गूगल गर्ल कहा जाता है.
जी हाँ.
और एटलस गर्ल.
In fact, what she can do is on a blank piece of paper, she can find like any country you say, she can point it out on a blank piece of paper. Yes.
Really? How do you do it?
I mean, I've been doing this since a long time, and me and my father, we have always like. Since 9 to 10 years, and so not
you just close your eyes and you can figure out which country is where.
Like on a blank map, not just any country, but rivers and cities also.
Wow.
Yeah. So she knows rivers and river systems. So, but I'm going to ask you, how do you save water?
Like everyday activities, like you know, me and my brother. So not just like taking short showers, but also like closing the tap while we brush. And my mom. She always washes the vegetables and fruits like in a bowl or a container and not with the running tap. Other than that, on a broader sense, honestly speaking, me and my family, we like plant around 100 trees a year.
Wow.
And I planted my first tree when I was 3 years old. It was a peepal tree and it's still there right now. And we also have a kitchen garden. And so my father and me and my mother and my brother also, we always water the plants in the morning. Because if it's in the afternoon, then like most of the water evaporates. But if it's in the morning, then because of the cool temperature, it goes directly to the roots.
That's amazing. That's amazing. There's another thing about her that she's got a record of saying 1,000 rivers, the names of 1,000 rivers, right? In the shortest amount of time. Like that's a record in the India Book of Records. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. So now I'm going to embarrass the both of you. Because we're going to do a quiz.
I don't want to do this.
All right. We're pitting Meghali against the both of you. Okay. How about you both go into one team and she can be one team?
Yeah.
Because that's how good she is. That's how good she is.
You come here.
All right.
And I'll be in Anand's losing team.
Yeah.
That's one team.
Yeah.
And that's team M and team A. Okay. Let's go. Name 30 Indian rivers. Go.
Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, Bhagirathi, Mandakini.
Krishna, Kaveri, Tungabhadra.
That's eight.
Gandak, Ravi, Gandak.
Ravi, Bias.
Jhelum, Chenab, Satluj, Luit, that is the Brahmaputra. Yeah, then.
Ho gaya hamara.
Okay.
Ho gaya kota.
That's
Chalo.
12.
Okay.
What have they missed out on?
Oh, can I add Narmada, Yamuna?
Okay, I start.
Yes.
Indus, Shyok, Gilgit, Gautam, Jaskar, Hunja, Nubra, Shigar, Gasting, Dras, Brahmaputra, Dehing, Nuadehing, Dhansari, Subansari, Debru, Dekhu, Kalang, Kemang, Manas, Sankosh, Burhi, Saryu, Kamla, Panar, Narmada, Hiran, Ursang, Barnar, Bangar, Shakar, Kundi, Tawa, Tapti, Betul, Aner, Patki, Gomaik, खुर्सी गिरना बोरी पंजरा माही सोम आनस पानम साबरमती सैधी मेशवा बानस धाशन तीला शवष्टी कायनरी बेरती
रुक जाइए ये ऑलरेडी
ऑलरेडी शी बीटन यू हैंड्स डाउन
नाउ यू गो 40 to 45
हाउ डू यू रिमेंबर दैट
आई गो लाइक रिवर सिस्टम वाइज सो आई स्टार्टेड फर्स्ट विद इंडस नो आई सेड द इंडस एंड देन द ट्रिब्यूटरीज ऑफ इंडस and then I went to Brahmaputra and its tributaries and then Narmada and I was going to say Godavari.
So top down
I interrupted you. Anyway, she's on the round. So
of course she's on the round.
45 पहुंच गई थी यार मैंने बोला रुक जाइए.
There's no question. There's no question about that. Hands down. Name the 10 biggest lakes of India. Come on.
I don't want
to even try. Don't even attempt. They forfeited the sound. You go.
No attempt.
You go.
Sorry.
Zero attempt.
Okay, so lakes of India.
Little louder, please.
Yeah. Dal Lake, Dalar Lake, Bullar Lake, they are the major lakes of Jammu Kashmir. And then Kolero Lake, Pulikat Lake in Andhra Pradesh, Lonar Lake, a crater lake in Maharashtra, and then Loktak Lake in Manipur, Sambar Salt Lake in Rajasthan, Chilika Lake in Odisha.
That makes it 10.
अब तो वो हुसैन सागर पहुंची
नहीं फतेह सागर उधर सामने जैसा मंजर है गिवन दैट द टू ऑफ यू आर वेरी एंबैरेस्ड आई एम गोइंग टू मेक थिंग्स अ लिटिल बिट इजीियर ओके This is the question for you now. Can you name the five highest mountains in the world?
Mount Everest, K2.
मैं वही ले
Mount Everest, K2. और फिर?
Everest तो नेपाल में है, Everest इंडिया में नहीं है ना?
उसने world बोला, इंडिया नहीं बोला ना?
अच्छा, अच्छा world बोला, अच्छा ठीक है। तो किलिमंजारो आ जाएगा, उसमें फिर Mount Everest, K2, कंचनजंगा, these are the 3-4 peaks. ये क्या वो साउथ अमेरिका वाला कौन सा था मैं भूल गया।
अच्छा
I'll go continent wise.
Yeah, sure.
So the highest mountain peak of North America is Mount McKinley, which is in Alaska. Highest mountain peak of South America is Mount Aconcagua in Chile-Argentina border. Highest mountain peak of Europe is Mount Elbrus in the Caucasus Mountains of Russia. Highest mountain peak of Africa is Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. Highest mountain peak of Asia is Mount Everest in Nepal, and highest mountain peak of ऑस्ट्रेलिया इज माउंट
कोसियोस्को। बट एक चीज मुझे पता है जो आपको नहीं पता, ये जो माउंट द साउथ अमेरिका में विच इज द व्हाट इज द नेम आई फॉरगॉट अगेन
अकांकागुआ।
हाँ अकांकागुआ, व्हाट इज स्पेशल अबाउट दैट? ये मैं जानता हूँ,
वो सवाल नहीं था ना।
नहीं, पर
वो ये जानता क्यों है? आई विल टेल यू, बिकॉज़ ही इज ऑलरेडी इंटरव्यूड हर। हां, सो शी हैज टोल्ड हिम
इट इज द माउंटेन व्हिच इज क्लोजेस्ट टू द मून।
नो, दैट्स माउंट चिम्बराजो।
देयर यू गो। ओके, सो वी आर 3 डाउन।
You're 3 down. Okay. The last question. What is the capital of Lakshadweep?
Stunned. The two big journalists of News 18.
You can answer.
I think they're losing our job.
Kavarati.
No, Kavarati.
Kavarati.
Well, she said it first.
Yeah, true.
She said it first. So
I thought you were going to give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then I said, okay,
no.
Yaar, ye mujhe pata tha yaar.
No, we've lost.
It's 4-0.
4-0.
4-0.
4-1. Ek to de do.
Nahi.
Annihilation.
Meghali, ek to de do. 4-1. 3-1.
No, we didn't get it.
No.
She gets the hamper.
Sorry, she gets the hamper. Here is your hamper.
Yeah, but you get the hamper.
There you go. Congratulations. The imaginary hamper.
Virtual hamper.
Well done. Okay, so you wanted to tell us about the Ganga River, something about the river basin and the tributaries.
Okay. First of all, River Alaknanda from Badrinath, it meets River Dhole Ganga, and after that, after receiving the water of Dhole Ganga, River Alaknanda meets River Nandakini at Nandprayag, and then it meets River Pindar at Karnaprayag. After that, it meets River Mandakini from Kedarnath at Rudraprayag. After receiving the waters of all these streams, Alaknanda meets Bhagirathi from Gangotri Glacier at Devprayag, and then they form River Ganga. So after the confluence of Alaknanda and Bhagirathi, Ganga enters the northern plains from the mountains at Rishikesh, and some of the major tributaries of Ganga are Ramganga, Sarda, Gomati, Ghagra, Gandak, Arun, Koshi, Mahananda, Som, Son, Yamuna. Can I tell something about those rivers?
Yeah.
Okay, so Yamuna is the longest tributary of Ganga, and it originates from Yamunatri Glacier. It meets Ganga at Allahabad. Ghagra is the second longest tributary of Ganga and the largest by volume. It originates beyond the Himalayas near the Tibet, and so it is called as Karnali in Nepal, and it's called Ghagra in India. And in the lower part of Ghagra, just before it meets Ganga, it's called as Sarayu. And one of the major tributaries of Ghagra is Sarda. Gandaki.
I have to tell you something, but while you're telling us all this, I don't think we're going to remember any of this.
She's already a PhD in geography.
She is.
Realize.
Is it?
No, I'm
sure she is.
I'm sure she is.
But thank you. You have really.
No. Okay.
But we'd like to hear a message from you for all the young girls who are your age and a lot of whom have had to give up school because they have to do things like fetch water. Any message to those young girls?
Well, like about studies.
About?
Whatever you feel like saying. What do you feel like saying?
If it comes to studies, then not just like young girls, but everyone of my age, then I'd just like to tell them that like whatever they're interested in, to pursue that. And like the memory is mostly fresh at a young age, so if you utilize that time properly, then it's nice. Other than that, you don't have to study for like 10 to 12 hours a day. Whatever time you study, just concentrate, it should be productive. And to the young girls who are like fetching water, they are doing a great job for their family and for them.
Okay, last question before we let you go. They call you the Google girl, na? So today, if there are lots of people watching you, right? If you want everyone to Google one thing about saving water or Mission Pani, what would that be?
Probably just ways to conserve water, and mostly I think the most important way is to, you know, plant trees, because it's not just afforestation, but also public awareness. Hmm. So planting trees is very important. And
so aaj Google karo how to plant it.
No, yeah, okay.
How to save water, how to plant trees.
Because trees, planting trees not only holds the water in the soil, mm-hmm. but also ensures that the clouds pass over and there is equitable distribution, further distribution of rain. So that's the reason why, and you're planting 100 trees in a year. So
that's amazing.
I have to really say
and
thank you.
And you are amazing. And thank you for coming here and giving us, making us all feel so insufficient and inadequate. No, but you were really, really wonderful. Thank you so much. And may you continue to grow smarter and grow from strength to strength.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Meghali. Thank you very much. Big round of applause to you.